to Sarah. From the day I met you in 2012, I saw something in your eyes that I didn't quite understand at that moment in time. Today I understand it was my future with you that I saw that day. We didn't have a good first go when we dated in high school, and honestly, we both never expected to get together again. But I can gladly and wholeheartedly say I am the happiest man to say it is with you. I get to marry today and have your family there by my side to be able to call my own. I cannot wait to see where this future will take us, along with the memories we will make through this journey of marriage and life together. We have accomplished so much in the 5 years together that most couples have trouble making. Communication, love, strength, and happiness for one another has helped grow our bond stronger than a knot in a rope. That knot will not be untied or cut ever. We have learned how to never go to bed angry, always forgive when we are in the wrong, even if we don't want to. We always say I love you to each other at the end of the day, and most importantly, always support each other's growth in success or in failure. I cannot wait to kiss you and officially make you my wife at the altar in front of our family and friends today. Together we will grow old eating the foods we love, laughing at the memes on our phone throughout the late nights we stay up when I'm not working. Watching new movies and old, taking trips around the world, and collecting memories and snow globes at every destination that we will go, that will last a lifetime. The best memory of all today will be after I say I do and kiss the bride, which is you. I love you, Sarah Sorensen, forever and always.
Dear Levi, if someone were to tell me back in high school that we would one day get married, I'd probably look at them like they're crazy. It's funny how life works that way. Some may call it divine intervention or fate or destiny, but whatever it is, it brought us back together, and I'm so thankful that it did. I love how thoughtful and caring you are. I love how we're always laughing and joking with each other. I love how we're not just lovers, but best friends. But most importantly, I love how much you love me. You've loved me literally through thick and thin. Even at my darkest moments, when I'm feeling down and so insecure and don't even love myself, you've shown me time and time again how much you love me. That's how I knew you were the one, because of how selflessly you love me. I promise to give you the best of myself. I promise to trust and respect you as your own person, and to realize that your interests, desires, and needs are no less important than mine. I promise to share with you my time and attention, and to bring joy, strength, and imagination to our relationship. I promise to keep myself open to you, to be willing to face change in order to keep our relationship alive and exciting. I promise to be your partner and be equal in all things. I promise to love you in good times as well as the bad. I love you, Levi Andrew Turney, forever and always.
All right, you may be seated. All right, you guys face each other. All right, very good. There's nothing sweeter than love, nothing more courageous, nothing higher, nothing wider, nothing more pleasant, nothing fuller nor better in heaven or earth, because love is above all things created by God. Love is the reason we're here. Levi and Sarah have chosen each other, and we are gathered here in the sight of God in the presence of family and friends to join them together in holy matrimony. Sarah and Levi are delighted that you will share their wedding day. Thank you for the greatest gift anyone can give, your participation in their celebration as they pledge their lives to one another in marriage. Levi and Sarah come together from different backgrounds and experiences. In the covenant of marriage, they do not leave these behind, but form a new family, which will extend the circle of love. They pledge to each other to be a family, and their confidence in the future brings them before us today to enter into marriage. They commit themselves to working at this relationship so that it will always grow, enriching their lives in love from this day forward, as long as they shall live. Marriage is a sacred relationship. It requires much of two people, sometimes more than you can give each other, but God promises to be with you in the marriage and help you with its responsibilities. Let's have a word of prayer. Gracious Heavenly Father, guide Levi and Sarah. Walk beside them together as husband and wife. Give them grace and love enough to forgive each other during those tough times in the relationship. Grant them also the gift of celebration so they can enjoy the many happy times they will share together. Dear Lord, grant their love for each other to be as beautiful as it is in this hour. May it grow deeper and stronger in the years ahead. Amen. Well, we come to the questions now. Levi and Sarah remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as the foundation of a happy and enduring home. No other human ties are more sacred than those you now assume. If these vows are kept unbroken and steadfastly as you endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, your life will be full of joy and the home which you are now establishing will abide in peace. All right, sir, Levi, do you take Sarah to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for her as long as you both will live?
I do.
Yes, sir. Sarah, do you take Levi to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for him as long as you both will live?
I do.
Yes, ma'am. All right. What greater thing is there for two human souls than to feel they are joined together, strengthening each other in all labor, to minister to each other in all sorrow, to share with each other in all gladness, to be one with each other in silent, unspeakable memories. Now, do we have the tokens of exchange whereby these vows may be sealed? Very good. I'll give that one to you. All right. And I'll give that one to you.
Thank you.
All right. Hold those up. Show everybody. The perfect circle of the ring. It symbolizes eternity. Precious metal and stone is that beautiful symbol of all that is pure and holy. Our prayer is that your love for each other will be as eternal and everlasting as these rings. In the years to come, may these rings remind you of the overwhelming joy of this special occasion when you were united in marriage. The ring is an endless circle. This says that marriage is permanent and should only be broken through death. All right, Mr. Levi, if you'll take that ring, place it on Sarah's ring finger, and holding it there, repeat after me. You got it, boss. You good. You ready? Here we go. I, Levi, take you, Sarah.
I, Levi, take you, Sarah.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold till this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer for poor.
For richer for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And this is the tricky part. And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I wed.
I wed.
Will you receive this token?
I do.
All right, very good. Sarah, you take his ring and place it on his ring finger. And it's a half size too small. No, it's on. Okay. All right, and holding it there, repeat after me, ma'am. I, Sarah, take you, Levi.
I, Sarah, take you, Levi.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold till this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And here's the trick. And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Sir, will you receive this token?
I do.
All right. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth for the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there are three lives before you, his life, her life, and your life together. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your best friend and traveling companion. Go now to your dwelling place to enter into your days together. May all your days be good and long upon the earth. In your journey above, there will be stars. Beneath your feet, there will be stones. As time passes, remember, like a star, your love should be constant, and like the earth, your love should be firm. Be patient with each other. Storms will come, but they will go quickly. Always be free in the giving of warmth and affection, for God is with you now and with you always. Since Levi and Sarah have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and thereto have pledged their vows to each other, In accordance with the laws of the state of Texas and with the authority of God's word, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Sir, you may kiss your bride. Outstanding. It is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Miss Turney.